How many places have I seen? They all been torn apart. How many faces have I seen? Real life ain't in the dark. I read the writing on the wall, and then I knock it down. You never could stop me, always get around. Watch me. Shivering, oh, is it cold? It's just a breeze to me. I want your pain and memories. I give you both for free. And when the borders cross, I slip through the chaos straight down the middle until I'm gone. Watch me.
Subconscious mind. just attitudes. You ask who we are, now who are you? We ain't got no guilt, won't hesitate. So back off or we'll put you in your place. What's yours? Throw a smile, let the games begin. Never break a sweat, cause we always win. We'll be right back.
Terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. Down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
nicely into the zone. Corralled by Miller. Directing that one to Sharp. Chicago's carrying it in their own zone. He's in! Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. Hammers it. Directed away off the mask. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Back to the point. Walks the line. Big shot. He scores!
Not able to catch up to this. That thing is a howitzer. It goes right past him.
The Blackhawks have gotten the first goal of the game. Perhaps they can carry that off the ice with them. They've got the draw.
Score by number eight.
Onside. A shot. Outstanding save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Middleton. Time of the goal. 38 seconds.
Beat him on that one. Shot. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
A shot. Terrific glove save. Freezes play. Hawks get the draw. A shot. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post.
Another goal would go a long way to being able to take the foot off the pedal a little bit here, but the game stays close as this puck doesn't go in.
Into the end of attack. That's great defense. Laid on to Pulaski. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Up the wing, skating with it now. Perfect centering pass. Score! And this one is tied. Chicago's got possession from the faceoff.
61, Rick Nash, assisted by...
Oh, the pass just didn't work.
Henrik Lundqvist, tied on the board, 1 minute 46 seconds.
Let's it go. First period done, two goals scored, one aside.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
Won the neutral zone faceoff. Fires a shot. Great save. Pitching this one to McDonough. On to Zuccarello. Terrific determination by Miller. Gains the blue line. He's into the slot. Score!
Shot, because from my angle there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Blackhawks have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third. as long as they don't go into a shell. The Rangers win that neutral zone faceoff. And offside is called on the play.
Time of the goal, 28 seconds.
The Rangers prevail on the draw. Pitching it to Kreider. And possession reestablished by Miller. Back in the defensive zone. The cursed, they score! That's two unanswered goals.
The defensive zone coverage there.
Well, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Chicago's got a two-goal lead. Good time to have it. Late in the second period. What will they do next? What will be their mode of attack? To Ponick.
Ponick's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
Gets that one on across. Around it again. Possession taken up by Shattenkirk. Shoot! Possession taken by Kreider. Big drive! Need to get rid of it. 38 left on the clock. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. And he gains the zone. Stick shattered. More trouble here.
I know the goaltender's relieved, Doc, that he broke his stick with that shot attempt.
The Rangers wheel one ahead up the wing. He's in! They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Nash is able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
The Rangers are now back to within one. Late in the second period, still time to even this up before the end. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 26, Jimmy Vesey, assisted by number 61, Rick Nash.
Right to the point. Not through.
Time of the goal, 1 minute 40.
With a shot. Great stick save. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Offside stops the clock. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. And it's nabbed by Sharp. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Perfect score! Chicago's got another face-off win.
By number 21, assisted by number 55, T.J. Middleton. By number 14, Richard.
Sends to the point. Hammer!
1 second.
In their own end, pushing it off. Trying to go to Zuccarello. New York's lugging it up the wing. Moving it to Shattenkirk. He's in on an onside play. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Fires. Last minute to go in the third. The Rangers have gotten to center ice. The Rangers looking to head man up the wing.
He moves that one ahead through center.
A shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Good place to shoot from. Jabbed away by Mark Stahl. The Rangers on the move through center. Puck picked up here. New York. Oh, he got that. And at an angle, the holding. Got it in his own end. Chicago's moving the puck up the wing. Breakaway, net empty, score!
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
I'll probably put a bow on this one, Enzo. That'll be it.
Face-offs won.
Scored by number 39.
A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. Game over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
Terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is presented by Honda. Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Possession reestablished by Miller.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
The puck is free, now taken up by Ponick.
He's going to the net. A whistle and a rest. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Each team wants to be a four-line team, run their 12 forwards over the board. If you get contributions up and down your lineup, you've got a really good chance to be successful.
Many thanks, Ray.
Got the iron with the shot. Oh, would you look at that? All hope was lost.
Moving it to Ponick. Directing that one to Taves.
And he is reefed.
Oh, you got to love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it.
Trying to go to Ponick. And he regroups. Pitching it to Saad.
He's in! Big sweeping save.
In the first period.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Chicago's got it again. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Can't get a shot on. The puck is scooped up by Patrick Kane. Looking to headman up the wing. Puck is thrown to Kane.
Shoots. He scores! Kane!
Chicago's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Chicago goal.
Got that one ahead at center ice.
Assisted by number six.
Good body contact.
Corey Crawford.
Chicago's continuing to probe up the wing.
Back in front. Oh, deflected away.
Gains the zone. Strong play, good reach. Slid to Kane.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
And that's one. First period has been played. Only one goal scored, and two periods yet to go. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Propelled.
Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
Snapping a pass to Saad.
The breakaway.
Dogged determination there by Miller. Shoots it on. Chicago's moving to center. Takes a shot. Score. This game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. On to Taves. Chip to Saad.
What a save!
The Blackhawks lug that along through center ice.
Solid glove save.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Big face-off win.
What a ripper! Blockered away.
Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Grabbed off by Seabro.
Let's it go. Great save at the edge of the crease.
And now it's directed to Bolesky.
Front of the net. A terrific scoring chance denied. Big chance here.
They battle on up the wing. That play is offside, and he won't avoid something for doing that.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Onside. Let's it go. Quick save. Laid on to Anisimov. Slid to Kane. That hit somebody. Oh, broke it up. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Blew past. Wrist shot. Cut his glove on it. Shot. What a shot, but it's off the post. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated car or home, you could win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. The shot is off. Let's go, Arister. Got the pad on that one. Chicago's accelerating on in neutral ice. My, what a hit.
Not too sure if there's much history between these two, but after a hit like that, you can imagine there is now.
Nicely received at the point. March narrowly inside. This is overwhelming. Hangs on to it. Heading down low. Marvelous save by Crawford. Still no shot. Oh, great defensive play to intercept. Fires, and he missed it.
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Out at the blue line. Late in the game, the outcome is still in doubt. Up bumpy rides ahead. Shoots one. Save. Pitching this one to Ponick. He gains the zone. Lets it go. Off his glove. The Blackhawks in their own end, ready in attack. Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area.
As the officials go collect the new puck, this one's going to get tossed up to some lucky fan.
Hawks win the draw. What's next? Corralled by Bolesky. That puck careened out of play over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. Pass attempt to Sharp. Goalie out of the net. Puck on his stick. Chicago's carrying it in the defensive zone. Puck into the player's bench. They can't play it there. It'd be fun if they could.
Wow, that thing was close. A lot of times you end up moving after the puck goes by. I think that's what I did there. I don't think I saw that in time.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Another faceoff because the puck went out of play into the player's bench.
Guys love flipping a puck up in the stands when it rolls into the bench like this.
The Blackhawks prevail on the draw. Feeds the point. A shot. Cut his stick on it.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. He's got that pass at the point. Puck disappeared into the player's bench, so the clock stopped.
Well, it's a lot more funny now. Guys are laughing down here on the bench, but this is why you watch the puck. I'm standing here in a suit with no equipment. That is way too close. Almost got us down here.
Propelled to Sharp. Smart recovery by Keith. Gains the zone. Fires! That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Hammered! Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Gives it to the point. Last minute of play in the overtime. Some tired legs and lots of sweat, but we still don't have a winner.
Last minute of play in the
59 left. Looking for options. With 53 left. Collected by Sharp. Pushing it on up the wing. Still no shot. Great pressure. What an attack. Score! Game of hockey, well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all. Sponsored by Honda. Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emmerich. This evening we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. The contest tonight between the Blackhawks and the Boston Bruins. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Fires! Score! Boston's gotten the 1-0 lead. Finally, we get the first goal. They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 63.
Chip to Marchand.
Assisted by number
he lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Propelled. What a save!
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
picked up by Ponting. He's alone. They score! And they've tied the game up. Boston's got possession from the faceoff. The poke check worked. Feeds the point. A shot. Outstanding point-blank save. They win the draw. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Shoots, and he missed it.
Golden opportunity on the backhand, and he missed the net wide.
Gets across, looks over his options. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on the draw. To Krejci. And he gains the zone.
1 minute left.
Shoots one. He scores! Back and forth they go. The Bruins have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. They've got the draw.
Scored by number 42.
He gains the zone.
Assisted by number 46.
Backhander to the net. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Time of the goal, 1 minute, 2 seconds.
Fires a shot. Oh, what a save. 40 seconds to play. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Bumped off. And he steps across the line. Two guys. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Nicely into the zone. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Blackhawks win the draw. Chuck that right away. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Terrific challenge. Magnificent save. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
Want to score goals, especially off of rebounds, go to this area.
And so he's got to make that first stop, which he does. But the rebound control can be a little bit better. The puck sitting in too juicy an area, he gets beat on the low glove side.
Boston goal, scored by number 83, assisted by number 51, Ryan Spooner, and by number 39, Matt Beleski. Time of the goal.
We have begun the second period. Onside. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Ponick's going to the box, and the call is tripping. The Bruins go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
2 minutes for tripping.
Chicago's given a minor here for tripping. Bruins get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. Fires. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Boston's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. The Bruins have an unusual power play beginning. It's 4 against 3. More space per man out there now. Krug's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice.
17 seconds.
Moved along and in. He is shut right off.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Slowed him right down. And possession snapped up by Beleski. That's the way to make him pay.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jewel.
And he is reefed. He's alone. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Wonderful block. Into the last minute of the second period. Big pad save. Into the end of attack. Chicago's moving the puck through center ice. Wrist one. Good chance. Denied. Pitching this one to Backes. Ripped along to Bergeron. Got that pass. Got a piece of it with the glove. Score! A power play goal. Boston's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. Chicago's got another faceoff win. Gets in. What'll he do? Big chance here. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Grabbed off by Charm. Good intercept. Terrific charging down the ice. He won. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team.
Please don't throw any objects on.
Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Miller's.
He's got this one, and they're after him. Score! On the road back, perhaps. Chicago's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. And the possession taken by Miller. Trying to go to Ponick. Gathered up again by Marchand. Chicago's in control as they travel up the wing. Waits from the corner. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Speared along by Bergeron. Flings it. Passing one off now to Marchand. Enormous collision.
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the...
Tipped away. Nearing the final minute of regulation. To Chara.
1 minute left.
Not a free puck now.
Third period.
The Bruins leave their own end. From the outside. The Blackhawks are skating it back in their own end. Snapping a pass to Pastrnak. To the point it comes. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Big hit. Possession gone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Didn't get through. Chooses the corner. A shot. Terrific point-blank save. Johansson's got to shovel it out of there. And that's icing. On a cross shot. The horn sounds, the game is over. Boston's time of possession was enormous, yet their victory was not.
The quality of chances weren't very high, but to your point, they did have the puck the majority of the evening.
Forget who we are, who we are. Spit blood in a hurricane. Put the ghost in the graveyard. And make that fire rain. No mercy, no mercy. Take honey from the hornet's nest. I'm the bullet in the barrel. I'm the gold in the treasure chest. Dig the earth. You wanna play in the flames? My flame's gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Take that dark hole. You wanna dig in the earth? You wanna play in the flames? My flame's gonna hurt. Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil? Are you ready for the devil, man? Are you ready for the devil?
Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro. Later on, I'm Mike Emmer. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. This game between the Blackhawks and the Vancouver Canucks. Opening faceoff has begun. Another of many contests between these two fierce rivals. Kane's getting a minor for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
To number 88, Patrick Kane. 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 49
seconds. Got that pass and can look ahead. Shoot. Must get it out. Chicago setting it up as they move through center. Loose puck regathered by Henrik Sedin. Muscled down to one knee. Picked up behind the net. Shot. Score!
Positioning tells me he thought he had most of the net covered. The back end is a tricky one to follow.
The Canucks control from the faceoff.
Short-handed by number 10, Patrick Sharp.
Gathered in by Erickson. Blackhawks starting back in their own end. Vancouver's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you. You have a chance to tie the game, and you just can't get it done.
Chicago's got a face-off win. Moving it to Forsberg. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Smart recovery by Forsberg. And thrown down to Kane. Brings a shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Big hit there. These two teams have that reputation. I'll bet some more are coming. The breakaway. Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise. Fires. Paddled aside. Gains the zone. Cranks a shot. Gathered up again by Del Zotto. Take it to the slot. Let's it go. Vancouver's in their own end and controlling the play. Turned right away with a poke check by Hamonen. The Blackhawks in possession through center. He throws it there. Grabbed.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Chicago's got another win. Takes a shot. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. Score! He's got his second.
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Markstrom's glove hand looked like it had a hole in it there. It went right through his glove, apparently, into the top of the net.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Grabbed by Burry. Propelled to McDavid. Oh, and it's off the mark.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Enormous collision.
Dumba's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
He's got that point pass. And the puck is scooped up by Daniel Sedin. And he is reefed.
The game is picked up physically, Doc. That is a solid hit. That sends a message.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Just under 6 minutes to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Oh, deflected away. Looking to 2-2. Hutton's got it in his own end, headed towards center. The Canucks looking to head man up the wing. It's dumped in. He gains the zone. And he drops back to get things set again. He imposed his will. And he dumps it in. Chicago's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Clean win on the draw. The Blackhawks wheel one ahead up the wing. Gotten quickly back. Score! Canucks control from the neutral zone. Slid to Horvat. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Hammered! Oh, and he robbed him. Let's it go. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Vancouver's got that puck off the draw.
Line number 29, Brandon Perlini. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 53 seconds.
First period over, a terrific one, but for just one team. There are two periods to go, and that's a good thing for at least one team. Overwhelmed in the shots on goal totals in that period. 11 for Chicago, and 2 for Vancouver. The Canucks were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
Main store, as supplies are limited.
Period two is underway. Let's see if something happened during the first intermission that can bring this closer to even. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pitching this one to Erickson. Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Got his stick on it.
Erickson's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Henrik Sedin's lost another faceoff. The team is down. Chicago's up the wing, setting things up. Moves it to the corner. Takes that pass. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Skill play by Daniel Sedin. One into another.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
A shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Onside. Sharp's shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Just over 5 minutes skated here in the second. All of the scoring has come from one side. Four of them. The Canucks with a face-off win. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Strong play, good reach. And they've got it again. Gains the zone. Oh, what a chance, what a save. Goes back deep for it. And now it's directed to Sharp. He's alone. Score! Burning.
Face-off dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
That's a save a goaltender's got to make, Edzo. Low glove side, got to be able to catch that.
The Blackhawks have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Let's it go. Great stick there. Directing that one to Cousins. 51 seconds. Into the end of attack. Back on his stick. Right to the point. Fires! Off a body. Up high and clear. Vancouver's got it and moving up the wing. Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Looking from the corner. Zone to zone to Sutter. To the point it comes. Terrific interception. Shoots one. Blocked away. Wow, what a hit. Big padded shoulders.
You talk about a text.
Breakaway chance. Great save. Shutting down one of the best. He is shut right off.
This is a way to send a message. You're not going to go away quietly.
Let's it go. Sticked away. Wrist shot. Score! That one ricocheted off a member of the defense. Neutralized faceoff win. Big hit. Possession gone. Let's it go. That was in the net. What happened?
All kinds of odd goals happen from time to time. This one just works its way in.
The Blackhawks have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence.
What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much.
Scored by number 22.
Gets in. What'll he do? Holds in the corner. Shot on. He scores! Chicago's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
By number 88, Patrick Kane, assisted by number 10 and by number 24.
Flings it. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Chicago's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge it.
Chicago goal.
Puck is thrown to Kane.
Patrick Kane, assisted by number 24.
Terrific determination by Daniel Sedin. And he's hammered.
Whoa, massive hit there, Doc. That is an enormous hit.
Little pass from his goalie here. Passing one off now to Erickson. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Blackhawks waiting back in their own end. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Shot nearly grazed the iron on that.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Two periods have gone in the books. There wasn't a lot of scoring in that period, but there was some, enough to build an even bigger lead. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 21 for Chicago and 7 for the Canucks. Chicago's got possession from the faceoff. Magnificent job on the defense. Let's it go. Missed. Oh, what a great opportunity that was.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that, you better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Fires. Wonderful stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And angled to Dumba. Shoots one. Score! The Canucks control at center ice.
Number 24, Matthew Dumba.
He's in on an onside play.
And by number 9,
offside stops the clock.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 31 seconds.
A little over 3 minutes play. Chicago's reputation for piling up goals is further enhanced. This is a blowout. Let's it go. Save! Canucks get the draw. Tatanoff. Pitching it to Daniel Sedin. Great defensive job. What a hit.
Even when the puck's on your stick, you better know where everybody is on the ice.
Trying to go to Burry. Good place to shoot from. Oh, that was close. They battle on up the wing. Chicago's in their own end and carrying it on. Pass attempt to Sharp. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The Blackhawks are always an aggressive team. Tonight their hitting is starting to pay off. They've slowed down their opposition and they've been able to add numbers on the scoreboard.
Good clean win on the draw. A backhand shot. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. Nice face-off work. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Horvath. Oh, and he's hammered. Good stick presence.
Chicago's just caused another turnover. That's a
paddled aside.
Vancouver's players are staring at the ice in front of them. It's like they can't believe they've been pancaked so badly here. really all they can do is forget about this the moment that the horn goes off and look forward to the next game.
Chicago's getting to the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to Kane. Snaps a shot. Moving it to Delzato. Looking to Sutter. Shot on goal. That's a marvelous save. The Canucks win it. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
He staggered it. Carried to the corner boards.
Score!
He completes the hat trick.
Kane's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
Forsberg's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Chicago's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Into the attacking end. Pitching this with Granlund. What a collision in open ice.
These plays happen a lot in the middle of the ice because there's a lot of traffic there.
And now it's directed to Myers. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, did he ever get mashed? Wonderful poke check. He's got it. Grab! Great chance ahead! Knapped by Henrik Sedin. Retreats into the defensive zone. Can make a play from the corner. Brings a shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Big point blank save there. Just 46 left. Directing that one to Daniel Sedin. Vancouver is taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. Not much in doubt about the outcome, but there will be another penalty handed out. Pavel Bure's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Vancouver's got it. A terrific scoring chance denied. Puck is thrown to Forsberg. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Oh, broke it up! Edler's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Heavy hit right in the middle of the ice.
I'm not so sure how he held onto his gloves or his stick after being on the receiving end of that spectacular open ice hit.
Passing one off now to Erickson. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him. Off the boards. Great long grab. The game is over. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high on both scoring and shooting. Because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup. The coach and general manager are going to have a meeting.
Every time I lay you down.
feel anything, hummingbird? Do you feel anything back and forth? Do you feel anything, hummingbird?
We used to talk. the final straw to take a stride. In our right direction, I can hardly see the sky. Covering this lonely path, nothing's built to last. I can no more say that I want you back.
I really did. I wore a hat. Oh, man. I was number number one on the hit parade.
Hello.